How's it going, everybody? AlphaRique here, back with a comeback. Again, I know I've done this plenty of times before, where I leave and then I'll come back and then... So here's to hoping I'll be back for good this time. Because I miss doing this and I miss playing video games. You know? We'll see. How do I sprint again? I forgot how to play, bro. There it is. I don't even know what I'm doing.
Way.
You're lying, bro. Don't lie to me. Oh my god, it's been a while since I played. Man's just dying. Run, bro. Why are you so slow? How do I freeze him? I remember what I was supposed to do though. There it is. Run. Run. You're not running, bro. He wasn't even in the middle. Got him. Oh, I wasn't lying.
Hey,
It works. Yes, this will work. There's still time to make things right. The shuttle needs to be released before launch. The control platform there. I need you to guide the undocking procedure while I start the shuttle's engines.
You'll leave me here?
This will make us home again. Hurry! I'll take the shuttle up to the flight deck where the marker's being held.
But we need that shuttle. Let's keep him on our side. For now.
Okay. Hold on. Back. We'll probably see if there's stuff. So long since I played this, I forget the controls, bro.
Your time has come. No need to be frightened. No reason to fight. Many have gone before us, and now it's time for us to take the voyage together. Transcend death. The future take its course. Join me as I gaze upon the face of God.
Oh my God! On purpose? Yes, bro. For some reason, my man feels sluggish though. Play this crap. Did I save it? No. Somebody singing? All right, I might need to buy some more ammo. Plasma. Next power. Oh. I can't see him.
I can see him right there. Is that him? Okay. See him? He's right there. Look at the dude.
Get him wherever he can. Save, yes. Do a quick save. Hope you guys been. Hope you guys have all been doing good. I have been doing pretty solid. I just I feel like I have a lot of time on my hand now.
I'm approaching the shuttle hangar. You must find your way to the cargo bay. The mockery, it's being stored in there. There's a cargo loading lift there you can use to deliver the marker up to the hangar. Please, you must help me with this. It's the only way.
Here you go. So screw that guy. Literally. Cargo control, I gotta hit that. Now we're getting out of here.
I restored power to the elevator. Take it up to the hangar bay and get the marker on the shuttle. I'm heading up to the flight deck now. Oh god. I'm just gonna run for it.
Run for
it. Wish me luck.
Alright, reload this. I think we need to get some health in.
To dock the shuttle. Got to be careful now. Careful. I'm bringing the shuttle down now. The automated loading controls aren't responding. You'll have to shut down gravity in the hangar bay, and then manually bring the marker directly beneath the shuttle.
I'll go that way. Ain't too bad. Get back into the thing. Just have to get back into my habits. Take it, it's over here. Yep. That. This. And this. And we're gonna grab all of this stuff right here. That break Okay. What's this? Okay. Track controls offline. Why? Who's messing with my stuff? Just up there.
Exiting zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
It the wrong way? Bro, I'm gonna die again. He's running out of oxygen. So I'm gonna have to wait a little bit.
Entering zero gravity.
Do not die. Bullets for a thing? Faster, bro. There. Still not dead. All of them bullets are pumped into him. For shame. Oof. But that's a one bullet. Wait 2 seconds? Jesus. Last thing I want is to die. Need ammo, but I don't need this small. Yeah, we miss it.
It's on board. Please come and join me. Together we can stop this hive mind. We can end this nightmare at last.
Come on, bro. Yo. What the heck? Where are you going?
Sorry, Isaac. I couldn't let him go through with it. I suppose I should thank you for finding the marker. We even managed without help from the U.S. Umbrella. Thank you for helping me find it, by the way. My department's been looking for this place for a long time. See what Kine didn't know was? It was the government's mess to begin with. This whole planet is one big experiment. The marker? This divine relic? Made by man. They reverse-engineered it a couple of hundred years ago from the real marker, a true alien artifact recovered on Earth. So they dug it up, studied it, and they made it their own. Then they brought it to Aegis 7. And activated it. And you've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. They sealed the system. And no one would have been the wiser. But then the CEC blunders in and starts tearing the planet apart. The experiment was still alive. Kine was right about the hive mind. The marker would contain it, but that doesn't matter now, does it? I have the marker. And this entire system can go to hell. For what it's worth, you did a great job, Isaac. See you around. Or maybe not.
Isaac, Nicole, I need you to help me. Help us, now! I'm in the flight control room. Please, Isaac, hurry! Please! I love you.
Oh. Nope. I'm gonna save it, and that's gonna be the end of this one. New spot. Come on, right here. really aren't giving me nothing to work with here, bro. No ammo, no nothing.
Isaac? Is that really you? I never thought we'd be together again.
God, don't trust her.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for what I did. I never wanted to hurt you. You need to get it back now, Isaac. You can pilot the shuttle remotely from here. Make us whole again. Make us whole again.
Save it. You save it. Can I save it? No.
Isaac, what the hell are you doing? You're making a big mistake. This is not over.
Escape pod away, crew shuttle USG-09. Repeat. Shuttle has ejected escape pod.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. None of us can.
I'm not even real.
Here it comes. I'll reprogram the shuttle so we can fly down to the colony. God, we're so close, Isaac. Now go! Get on the shuttle. I'll meet you there.
Okay. After I save it. Let me save it, bro! You're not letting me save it, huh? Alright, whatever. What if... this thing stuck? No, it's not stuck. Straight rushing me, bro. You shouldn't be here.
You're doing the right thing, Isaac. We're together now. The way it always should have been. I knew you'd come back for me. Nothing could stop us now.
Chapter 11 complete. Hell yeah. Alright guys, hope you guys all enjoyed this episode. And as always, I'm gonna be bringing you guys more of this back. Need to. So hope you guys all enjoyed, and as always, I catch you guys the next one. AlphaRique. Peace.